NIBIB is the technology institute at NIH, and it is working to create new tests for the novel coronavirus through a program called RADx Tech, the Rapid Acceleration of Diagnostics. The end goal is millions of tests per day that offer rapid, accurate results and can be given repeatedly in a variety of settings to people with symptoms as well as those who are asymptomatic. To meet this enormous challenge, NIBIB has compressed a 5 to 6 year process down to 5 to 6 months. This accelerated process is possible thanks to new funding from Congress and the ingenuity of bioengineers and entrepreneurs from across the country. Additionally, more than 400 experts and advisors stepped up to help rigorously review and shepherd the meritorious projects through the development pipeline. To rapidly launch this program, NIBIB leveraged its existing point-of-care technology research network and called upon its coordinating center, CIMIT, and its four partner centers. Together, they have successfully supported diagnostic technology development for more than a decade. The process has three stages: a rapid expert deep dive selection process, followed by a 1 month de-risking phase in which tests are validated for performance and regulatory standards, and a scale-up phase aimed at manufacturing, distributing, and completing clinical studies. To reach the required milestones, project teams must demonstrate that the test is sensitive, specific, and accurate. It is robust enough to detect the virus in asymptomatic people. It gives rapid results. And it is cost-effective and easy to use. Next, we help them optimize the tests so they meet FDA standards for performance. Once the FDA objectives are met, we help define the manufacturing process and identify and secure the supplies needed to scale up so it can meet market demand. For this, we are in close partnership with industry experts and government agencies such as BARDA, the Biomedical Advanced Research and Development Authority, which works closely with the biomedical industry. This is a unique process. While NIBIB funding usually focuses only on the early stages of technology development, RADx Tech provides guidance and in-kind resources all the way through, from concept to distribution. This is crucial because most applicants, who are mainly from small and medium businesses and academia, do not typically have access to such comprehensive expertise. This soup-to-nuts approach is what makes RADx Tech different from any federal effort that's gone before. It is catalyzing innovations to move very rapidly from idea to reality. It also drives economic growth by engaging a diverse group of medical device companies and a network of innovators and entrepreneurs. NIBIB is confident that its investment in this process will increase the U.S. testing capacity exponentially and leave us stronger and far better prepared for the future.